Alright, let's get this going. Let's see if I can mess around with some presets too. Like, see, I want to get all the yellow though. I don't want to center it at the same time. So. So I almost don't want the eyes to show, but
sound like a chop, chip, chop. Yeah, that's how I'm making my guap. They wanna talk, talk, high. No, I ain't worried, cause bro got a Glock. So
shots, now I'm wavy. Smoked a couple blunts, now I'm lazy. When I claimed the block, they were hating.
Yeah, that tells how I want it.
Now I'm dripping hard and they rain.
So I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I cannot love on these women, I fucking I'm through with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I cannot love on these women, I fucking I'm through with it. I need a sloppy that's lubricant. She made a twerk, 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 twerk. Now I'm looking like fucking this dude and shit. But I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing to do with it. I'm like, I'm in the vibe, I'm in the mood. I'm in the zone, hop in the car and I go, shift and explore. I'm with the bros, I gotta buy the store, yeah. I gotta take it and go, yeah. I gotta smoke on the cushion, the cushion, I smoke when we grow, yeah. Hey, hopping in and hopping out of the way, man, you know I go, yeah. Hey, off the top, I'm going off the top, no, I'm right on my phone, yeah. Hey, I gotta pull, yeah. Hey, I'm on a vibe, I'm on a roll, yeah. I got a style, I got a flow, yeah. I'm going high and getting low. Keep going, yeah, you know. Keep going on the low. I've been a player, I just put a blunt in the air. Shawty approached me, I'm looking like Dale. She can't get her hands on my hair, asking if I got some money to spare. Cause she need the Tiffany jewels, she need to get her a boo. But I got too much to lose, so I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it, yeah. I cannot love on these women, I fucking I'm through with it, yeah. I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it. Yeah, I cannot love on you women, I fucking do.
Right.
I need a sloppy that's lubricant.
That's one of many.
I'm looking like fucking this dude and shit, but I ain't got nothing to do with it. Yeah, I ain't got nothing, no, I ain't got nothing to do with it. Yeah, I ain't got nothing to do with it.
I think this one is one of my favorite ones. No, it's definitely this one. But I like this one and this one a lot. But I'm gonna do these in order. I kind of like get the same vibes on all of them. I might make some green in the others. Let's see, but alright, let's try this one. This one I'm gonna try to make pop more instead of fade, kind of like this one. How's that? Fade on, I guess. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing. I just edit the way I do. I don't know what anything is. I just know what I'm used to. Let's see what we can do. Oh, this with Nessie. Yeah. I haven't seen Nessie in a minute.
Thank you.
just lets me know.
Baby, don't go outside. Said I'm probably gonna lose my mind. Baby, don't go outside.
Said I'm
probably gonna lose my mind.
So that fucked up on this one where I shot it.
I've been on my stay at home shit. Call a girl that I can't link up with. Man, it's crazy, but it's dumb lit. I've been on my working hard shit. Getting on shit, getting done shit. I've been focused, music coming. I've been trying to get it jumping. Now it's going, so let's get it on top. I've been vibing, I've been chilling on that. Let a homie come through to my spot. Kicked him up because he had a little cough.
Oh hell nah, nigga, you gotta go.
I mean, like, I love the yellows, and I know I said I would try to keep them all close to the same, but ooh, bro, I'm gonna do two. It's all good, I got two of the same color. What's up, Mario? Appreciate that. Homie's always supporting.
This, but I got that too. How you gonna flex when it ain't about you? Gotta move smart if you wanna go far. All the drip that you got doing nothing for you. All this a part of me and shit. As of lately, I'm barely feeling shit. All the stress got me on the weed and shit. You ain't met a nigga hard as real as this. From a place where they known the flame guns. I was just stuck in my ways and they had me confused. Crazy.
Who gave this man? Who gave this man emojis? I just like to keep. I don't know about the clarity so high. But I just like to keep my pictures a little grainy. But I think with these four, I'm gonna have to use as little green as possible. But I think on this one, I'm gonna have to crop it down.
Smart if you wanna go far, all the drip that you got doing nothing for you. All this part of me and shit. As of lately, I'm barely feeling shit. All the stress got me on the weed and shit. You ain't met a nigga hard as real as this. From a place where they known the flame guns. I was just
talking about the whole
had me confused. Crazy how much they respect you when you get some views.
Yeah, and you know what, honestly, shout out to Saturn because he's letting me play his music the whole time. Oh shit, Ian's in here too. What's up, Ian? But, I mean, it was fun shooting with Saturn. We've worked with him before, on example. But, shout out to him for letting me use the music through the whole video. But, yo, Ian, you've been doing this for a minute. So, if you got any tips that you think I should try out, let me know. By the way, like, none of these have been touched up by Photoshop or anything. Because if I was to do this on Photoshop, it would like take me 3 years. This one I'm gonna have to probably bring it down a little bit. RY looks crazy happy in this picture though. He looks extremely happy in this picture. I think it's the mask though. By the way, like when we're doing this shoot, we literally just pulled up. I don't want to say we trespassed, but along those lines, pulled up, took like 7 or 8 quick pics, and like just drove off. Car was still on and everything, but it's definitely a fun experience because we hit up a few locations. But no, I'm gonna save this one for the other ones. I like that preset a lot, but I think I'm a preset on this one. Try to spend a few minutes on each. Bro, this guy's just trying to play Overwatch with me. Yeah, I got a few presets. Honestly, the presets I have, I want to save for these photos. I'm going to try to get through these quick. You're right, bro. You're right. Man, Marv is acting like he hasn't joined shoots. Bro, Marv's led shoots before. My man works with me on example.ca. And nah, he's definitely led shoots before. No, we'll play tonight. I'll probably play tonight. I'm not gonna lie. I played earlier, but I'll definitely play tonight. I won't stream it though, but... See, that's the one thing that I think Ian's like talked to me about, and using this meter before. But I gotta learn how to use the meter a little bit better. It's so much easier on the phone too. I'll make this one a little more blue. That's one like the back. I really don't like texture for some reason. Like I said, I'm still... Okay, so here's a picture that I like. I don't know why I like this when I shot it, but... Yeah, I gotta go full frame on this one. I'm not even... Bro, last time we had a photo shoot, Marv straight up jumped in the pool. He got too excited. All right, let's do this one. I do want to do a preset on this one. I just don't know which one I want to use. Man, that's the one thing I really need to do is I gotta organize this a little bit better. Trying to remember where, like, all of them. See, this is gonna be a picture where I'm gonna have to duplicate and like do different edits on, cause like even just seeing this preset makes me wanna like edit it like this. Alright, I know I said I want to make them pop, but like honestly, I like this vibe a lot better. It like reminds me of the golden age of hip hop, let's say. See, like that's insane to make the L-pop, but I gotta hide these now. I gotta get my one. But he's right, I do gotta make the yellow pop, but I want the blues there too, you know? Nah, see that's not, this is where like, this is where I'm gonna struggle a little bit. I got this. See, like, I know Photoshop's really good, and I'm starting to get the hang of Photoshop, but if I was doing this on Photoshop, like, I'm already taking a long time on these right now. If I was doing this on Photoshop, yo, it'd be like a year and a half. No. The vibe's gotta be blue. And then just the yellow's gotta pop, so. Saturation yellow. Yeah, there it is. That's the yellow I want. And then. That, we're gonna. See. Make a little bit more blue. Yeah, see, like, this picture's cold. All right, let's see the clarity. Let's see, like, now it kind of pops, dude. Like, now it's a little bit better than what I thought. I think it's more modern now. I thought I was wearing a hat. It's a stupid headset. Show me some dehaze if you have it. Yeah, I got dehaze on. But, like, see, like, the thing is with dehaze is, like, I like to make it darker. I don't know if that's the right thing to do or not, but... Yo, Ian straight up by the book, man. Straight up by the book. He's always, like, on point, steady, straight shooter, like... Ian, did you watch the new Attack on Titan? Actually, you know, you probably, that's Full Metal Alchemist, you like. But yeah, the new Attack on Titan. Fire. Fire. Oh man, don't even get me started on One Piece. Like, I almost want to stop doing everything and just only watch One Piece, nothing else. Alright, so these are the shots I wanted to use a certain preset for. And I think this is one of my favorite presets. Hands down, I think it's one of my favorite presets. Okay, hold on, Morocco Blues actually kind of looks nice, but I'm gonna use this one first. Because the Morocco Blues look real nice, but... I don't even know where my letters are. This is it. So, I know it looks dark as hell right now, but... I don't know what it is about this preset. I was like, it actually doesn't look as good as I thought it would look here. It looks much better with yellows. But, no, I'm going back to the other one. That's the one thing with the curves too. Like, I know once they're set, like, it's kind of hard to control them. Like, you can't just grab a random one and do it. But you know, this is like, this is honestly one of my favorite ones to use. It's like, like that looks fire too, but I'd rather have the blues like that. By the way, honestly, like, pixel shit, that's pretty dope, pixel shit, yeah, I'll definitely let you know. Thanks for watching for a bit, man, that was pretty dope. And if you get, honestly, tell Roscoe stuff from me. Roscoe's passed out right now, but when he wakes up, now, if you guys are getting, if you get clapped out on CS, come back on. Alright, so that's that one. But for this one, I think I'm gonna try this Morocco blues. To talk to me, yeah, they really think they knew me like that. Blowing on my phone, hoping I'm a call back. On the road, can you please not get attached? Yeah, they're hoping that it really man, something about like me. I hit the climb, I know. No, see, like that, I think that looks a little better like that. I think that looks a little better like that. Alright, appreciate it. I wanna go back to the Morocco. And fuck it, I'm just trying to have a good time. Cause I've been putting hours and hours inside this. And we've been rolling, I know we smoking exotic. Everyone good, now we got it. And I've been living lit, homie. And it's for every nigga ever shit on me, yeah, yeah. Rolling, see, then the minimals are nice too, holy. Okay. No, we're gonna a little bit of color to it. Yeah, so all the tracks are literally going to be Saturn. But I'll actually get the name for this one. This one's called Good Time. So you guys can see there. Hannah Bands and Hash Ketchum are on there. But yeah. Set that one just for you, man. Good time. Like every time you look at one, you're just like, no, that's the one. That's the one. That's the one. I promise. That's the one. Set to my game mouse and just like flies when I touch them. I think it's the Prime membership. So if you're like, if you're connected with Prime, you can subscribe to people for free and stuff. So if you're like, you're a Prime member, I guess. Man, I also gotta stop looking at my phone. I even have it on the screen next to me, and I don't know why. It's like, first thing I do is always look at my phone. And I also gotta stop messing around with presets, because I'll end up liking other presets more than what I have. So now I can speak. Fuck it, I'm just trying to have a good time. Cause I've been putting hours and hours inside this. And we've been rolling, I know we smoking exotic. Everyone good, now we got it. And I've been living lit, homie. And it's for every nigga ever shit on me, yeah, yeah. See, like, these ones I like to make a little bit greener than the other ones. But back when I was younger, started flipping for low. I don't even know what I want anymore. Working on a path for my feet and soul. Working on a five, it been eating my soul. Sauce shit been happening, got problems with my family. Trying to the pain, but this code ain't just too bad for me. Trying to let it go, but this lifestyle keep on testing me. Trying to let it go, but the devil keep on tempting me. Take away this hate from me, it's draining all my energy. Had to leave the block, cause I felt like someone watching me. Watch the way you love, better watch. Well, you should connect your Prime to your account then, man. And you get one free subscription. But save it till I'm affiliated. A long way to go, but... Oh, that's pretty dope. Really? Let's see. Let's check it out. Actually can, that's pretty dope. That's actually dope as hell. I appreciate it, Brody. Alright. Now see, like, this one's blue, so I kinda wanted to mess around with it. I don't know if I'll be able to mess around with it. Things feel like night leaks on it. So I'm not even doing much. Put some value on it. I was like, I don't know, something about this pick is just. I think I wanted to be a little more. That was a little weird. I don't know why it took so long at all. This is the one. I don't fuck with no new niggas. I don't fuck with no new niggas. I only know new friends, yeah. It's just me and the end, yeah. Lozy hop out of the pants, yeah. Click counting up in the back, yeah. I just can't do with the tracks, now they saying on the man, yeah. Fuck, like, I like that actually. Like, black and white for sure, like nothing. See, there's another one I really liked. I like this one a lot. I think that location was surefire for sure. But because like the way I shot this one was blurry. So I think that
step it up, step it up, put that work in. Everyone trying to grind for a purpose. Keep it up, cause one day it'll be worth it. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes.
Tick tock, I was moving on the clock. I was pushing ziplocks on my chip off the old block. Young money, I was making moves in my 20s. I ain't talking hops when I say I got the bunnies. Kamikaze the cops, they wanna lock me to ops. They moving sloppy the thoughts, they love the poppy. 10 toes, I was bullying with the hustlers. Bang grows, we was balling in the summers. Prince is chilling, profit is chilling. Why catch feelings? Used to hide the coke in the motel ceiling. Now we in the building, about to make a killing. God willing.
Step it up, put that work in. Everyone trying to grind for a purpose. Keep it up, cause one day it'll be worth it. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes.
Yeah. A shot it so bad.
I was bagging the kush. I had a shine on these haters, man. I told you we what. I'm a good hearted nigga. I'm just misunderstood. See, I felt a lot of pain. Now I roll that it was. Me and P, Martin Luther King with the dream. Trying to back me in the corner, but I came with the steam. Back then, they ain't never seen
me. So I don't even think I'm good enough to see this one. I don't even know what I'm doing enough to see that.
Did it on myself, ain't no handout. Young black Muslim man, I'm a standout. I can never take a flight without a pat down. I stepped it up, ran it up, now I'm the man now, ho.
Step it up, put that work in. Everyone trying to grind for a purpose. Keep it up, cause one day it'll be worth it. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. They just wanna wait till I'm on, yeah. But who gonna hold it down for me now, though? I just roll a blunt in the morning, and I've been feeling good, I'll be honest. Cause I've been down for so long, why I'm working so hard, put my heart in these songs. Yeah, I've been off, I've been on, I've been lost in my thoughts, gotta go, no emotion. Step it up, put that work in. Everyone trying to grind for a purpose. Keep it up, cause one day it'll be worth it. Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes.
I got fade on it.
Ain't nobody gonna stop me when my time comes. Nobody gonna stop me when my time She from London. Think she insecure, she wanna tighten up her stomach. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see this way too often. I said, fuck the hype, there ain't no pressure, girl, you poppin'. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Show me what you're about. She just picked it up, dropped it down and let it bounce. She know I got banned, she begging to pull them out. But she bend it back, I'm about to be in a drought. I know this. She said, I'm the one. She said, I'm the one. I told that girl, don't guess me, shawty. She just wants the dope.
It's like mostly P or
she knows she got it. She just hit my phone. She just want another night alone. Oh, link up on the low. Cause ain't nobody really need to know. We on it.
Big whip, AMG, that's a photo. Please, when I step up in a building, no photos. Big stick,
no, hold it up like a GoPro.
Tunnel vision, no, I'm busting plays like I'm Rondo.
Nah, it's like he can't even make a blue because the purple light that was behind him is just crazy.
Get the rock, got the rap game in a lock. Is you with it, is you not? I cannot do the love. Do you do all the above? Came from the bottom, I ain't used to having shit. Paranoid dog, lost my broski to a setup chip. If you hit the crib, you gotta leave your phone at home. And when we done, you gotta dip. I need to be alone.
She said I'm the one. I told that girl, don't guess me, shawty. She just wants the dub. She bougie cause she knows she got it. She just hit my phone. She just want another night alone. Oh, link up on the low. Cause ain't nobody really need to know. We on it.
Yeah, I was same thing, I was just jumping out. Man, see, like, that's another thing too. The masks, I think, like, the fact that we all have masks now, and we all have our own custom masks, and we all have our own fun masks to use, I think it's, it adds a little bit more to photo shoots, like. See what we're gonna start off with now. Yeah, now it's getting really nice. Yeah, that's the one. Like that one, I don't know if it's the anime like loving me or what, but that one eye just like makes it that much better. You know, like my dog making noises. Okay, I'm almost done. I still got more. I'll probably do this in another day too. Picture.
any paper. Cause mama raised a money maker in the city with my niggas. I got the biddies and the liquor, and I'ma link up with you later. What's the motor, what's the mood tonight? I'ma have to go and act a fool tonight, yeah. Go and act a fool tonight. I'ma have to go and act a fool tonight.
And the thing is, I could've cropped this one a little bit more, but I think with the buildings behind him, I think I gotta capture that much. You know? And this one I really liked. I like Chanel. I like this one I might actually crop a little more.
Anything you want, I got you. Told me go get a bottle, I got two. I admit what I did was a bad move, but I'm about to do it over. Every morning that I wake up, gotta count up plenty paper.
See, like, the one click is here.
I'm the money maker in the city with my niggas. I got the biddies and the liquor, and I'ma link up with you later. What's the motor, what's the mood tonight? I'ma have to go and act a fool tonight, yeah. Go and act a fool tonight. I'ma have to go and act a fool tonight, yeah.
Let me keep it real with you. I was the pussy, get a cop a crib for you.
Alright, let's go to kill for you. Pop a pill, too real to put the bill for you.
Yeah, I fucked that hoe.
There's a piece that I made a while ago. I like that. A lot of people don't like that, but I like that. iPhone, dick ain't too big, but she let me drive the bow home. Drop for a second, press pause, reverse it, and double check. Nah, let's be weird with this one. So I got some, I want to say, almost vintage presets.
Every morning that I wake up, gotta count up plenty paper. Cause mama raised a money maker in the city with my niggas. I got the biddies.
Now these ones are, I do for my own.
What's the motor, what's the mood tonight? I might have to go and act a fool tonight, yeah. Go and act a fool tonight. I might have to go and act a fool tonight, yeah.
Where are they? Just these ones. I like these ones a lot, but I just don't know if I can pull it off with these. My piece that I made, I think, that was gonna be this one. Let's try to play some of these days. Some of these days in bed. Actually, this one for a Christmas shoot. And that's how I made it. I don't remember how I did it, but I'm glad I saved it because. For the last feature, I think that's a, it's a dope one for sure. Yeah, see, that looks a little bit nice. And like that rest behind me, I really like that. I like the rest of it. Let's actually get it. Let's see if I can make it a little bit darker. Nah, like, he's good. Oh, fuck.
She got me speed dial, I just did a 3 out. I've been putting work in, bringing money to the team now. I've been putting work in, only focused on my cream now. Wanna bring a thing down, go and bring a thing now. Bro, she got me speed dial, I just did a 3 out. I've been putting work in, bringing money to the team now. I've been putting work in, only focused on my cream now. Putting work.
So let's look through all of these. Like it? Get with it. Yeah, she's touching these up, this is, I think, the part I didn't realize I was gonna have to do. I would've made this one a little green too. But, because this was one of my favorite ones, I wanted to do something different with it. I do wanna duplicate it.
Just keep it to
was the end of pop. Alright, so let's see if you like this. Probably heavy. One thing I might do though is I might I like this one a lot. I don't remember how I did it exactly, but I like this one a lot. Oh, it's mostly a preset, I'm guessing. That's the one I like, that's the one I like. That's the one I like. I think I killed. Yeah. I like these ones a lot. This one's probably one of my favorites. Nah, I like that one too. This one I like a lot because it reminds me of the Wu-Tang album, like one of the first ones, I forget what it was called. But, except they were wearing the masks on their face. I'm set with that one. This one's a good one too. Last one I'm happy with. Yeah, these are the pictures. I'll definitely put these in his catalog. And honestly, Ian Marv, thank you guys for commenting, and it was fun at the beginning. I'm glad you guys watched. I know you guys are gone now, but if you see this lady and whoever tunes in, just make sure you follow. Hopefully in future videos you guys could join in the chat too. Don't forget to follow me on my socials. Everything's in my panels. You can follow me on both IGs. My Sneaker Buddha one's the one I do most of my photography in. And my my gaming one is for Overwatch and everything like that. So I hope you guys enjoy that. I'm also going to start playing other games too on there. But yeah, give me a follow. Message me on Twitter. I know I'm just saying this thing right now, but we're on the road to 100, so feel free to give me a follow. Next time I'm on, just ask me anything, and I'm more happy to chat. Thanks again, guys.